Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to Asaf Bros. It's day 22 and let's go back to Sister Muna for yesterday's answer.
The answer is Zayd ibn Haritha. May Allah be pleased with him.
Jazakallahu khairan Muna. So he was the only companion mentioned by name in the Quran. And the winner to that is Anas al-Khatib. Congratulations, we'll message you and get more information on how to send you your $20. Once again, we'd like to thank Ivory Smiles. They've been helping us through this Ramadan with providing the prizes. So go check them out. Their website will be in the description. And let's go to today's question from Majd Yunus.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For the daily Asaf Bro questionnaire, my question for today is, what surah in the Quran has no bismillah, and what surah in the Quran has two bismillahs? Please send your answers to the Asaf Bro socials, and I'll see you tomorrow with the answer, inshallah.
There you go. That's a question from Mej for today. If you think you know the answer, go message us on one of our social medias. All the links will be in the description, or by email. It's whatever your preference is. And we'll see you tomorrow with the answer, inshallah. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. And assalamu alaikum.